Oh, we're rolling? Okay. It's skydiving day, baby.
Wait, guys, how do you fill it until it's full?
Just hold it until it just stops.
It will stop. Right now, it is raining, pouring, actually torrential downpouring. And we're supposed to go skydiving, and McKenna thinks we're not going to be able to go, but this is Hawaii weather, and I think we're going to end up going. But this is going to really suck if we can't go. Look, you want to see it?
Is there noise?
You can't really tell, but
what
hopefully
fuck?
We're not.
That's why I don't pump gas. Fuck this.
Emily's having a really... I love that smell of gasoline. Tell me if you like that like gasoline smell.
Does someone want to help us pump gas?
These are police nozzle. Is it filling?
I don't know. This is why people do this for me.
I think it's filling. Oh, we got it, guys, because of me and my smarty pants.
Car wash today? No. What did I put 40 in for? What does that mean?
I think that's how much it's gonna give you.
It would smell so bad.
No, gas smells
no,
so bad.
No, this one smells bad.
Don't put that in your mouth, Emily. Can that's disgusting. That's absolutely disgusting.
I don't
you
have
filthy,
hands.
You filthy motherfucker.
Okay, guys, so Emily can't find her ID. Doesn't think there's a picture of it. So,
this guy just cleared up. And now we are going skydiving. We're waiting for our number, and then we're going.
What are your last words?
Mom.
Somebody
slammed
said
don't.
Brooke.
Someone said don't.
Yeah.
Maddie.
Don't do it.
No. Ryan. Aiden. If I die, Maddie Burke gets all of my money. All my $60 left in my bank account.
Any last words?
We're not dying.
Siobhan and I'm taking over vlog today. This is Emily and we're going to get tattoos. And I'm taking vlog over for the whole weekend. So you're stuck with me. Okay, we'll see you at the tattoo place. Bye. Okay, so we're gonna ask everyone what everyone wants to get at the tattoo place. Kara, what do you want?
I want a lip tattoo.
Bailey?
I want a rib tattoo.
I have no fucking idea.
And I'm not getting a tattoo because you don't put a bumper sticker on a Bentley. Duh. Kidding, I'm scared of needles. Here we are. I don't know how to zoom in, but there we go. Update, guys. We didn't get tattoos because they were only doing certain ones and because it was like a sale on Friday. But they want to go back tomorrow and get ones too, so we may be back tomorrow. I don't know what we're doing for the rest of the day, but we'll keep you updated. Say bye to the vlog.
Bye.
Okay, vlog, we're back. And now we're going to Disney. Also, I never even heard of Play-Doh's Closet. So I spelled it like Play-Doh, the slime, instead of Play-Toh, like the philosopher. But it's okay, we're going now. So I'll update you when we get there.
Play-Toh.
Welcome to our life at HPU. Do the Dougie. Hammer time. That's what I'm talking about. Go off. Kara, say hi, we're thrifting. Here's Emily in the men's sweatshirt area. Where else did you find her though? Where else did you find her? She always buys sweatshirts. We fucking live in Hawaii, like, I don't understand. Okay, vlog, so we found the perfect shirt for Kara. Kara, look at me. See what that says? Yep, that's right. Okay guys, so we just went to this weird, no, it's actually a really cool bikini store, but they had this dog.
This poor dog.
This dog.
like
it was dead. It was dead.
Like it's past its death.
It's dead. Like, it's pretty much dead. It's just like beating its heart. And this girl asked Emily to hold it. And we're gonna attach a video of this picture of this fucking dog. Blind in both eyes. Scars all over. Literally no hair left.
So basically.
Ooh.
So basically, we went into this bikini store
and this lady owned it herself. She like makes almost everything, very cute,
upcycles some type of clothes. So I bought a really cute shirt and she, when I was checking out, she asked me if I would hold the dog so that she could check me out. Right? Well, I can't wait for you guys to see what this fucking dog looked like. Blind, that had to be 2 pounds. Fucking dead. Bitch was 20 years old. I didn't think dogs were supposed to live past like 15.
No, what's 20 times 7?
20 times 7? That boy's 140 years in dog years. Like, that shit is old. It was.
And now we're going.
It was kind of traumatic, not gonna lie.
But she bought a cute shirt.
And the lady gave me a free lip balm because I was a sweetheart.
And a free bag.
Shout out Lola the dog.
And number one bikini in. I don't know where we are.
The
but
dog.
We have no idea where we are.
Yeah. Oh, look at how cool. Ready? Look at the bug. For the vlog! Woo!
No.
Look how cool, guys.